Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 10, Verse 9. For this reason Levi has no part or heritage for himself among his brothers, the Lord is his heritage, as the Lord your God said to him.